my raincoat because, like every day in Florida, it rains. Not that I'm only here because I do like Animal Kingdom. It can be fun. But I have fast passes for Flight of Passage again, so I figured I'd come enjoy Pandora and maybe actually get it Satu'li Canteen this time, because I haven't ate there yet and I'm like, I really want to try their food.
She showed me how to use it and everything.
It's just like the lawyers in my village. There's this one friend of mine, his name is Udamatamaki. He can use his bow and arrow and shoot an apple off the tree clear across the riverbank.
Wow, that's really impressive.
The only one I know that can do it. Wow. I'll have to see if she can do it.
Honestly, the line to meet Pocahontas was way longer than I thought it was, but that's okay, she was still cute. Two of my roommates work in Thailand, and they're working, not in Thailand, one works in Ireland, one works in Asia, and they're working today. So I'm going to see if I can find them since I still have about half an hour to kill before my fast pass. Find Rhea, so I'm on the hunt for Christine and Asia. Okay, I found Christine. After a lot of traveling, I made it to Pandora. Looks so different in the day compared to the night though. And honestly, I think you need to see it both ways because it's just super pretty. Bypasses like all of the queue, so you don't get to see that forest or that room with like the warrior paintings of the Navi or the like technology room with that avatar or Navi inside it. Already ready to go almost aboard. Passage was amazing as usual. Although someone told their kid they were flying on a Gryffindor. So, don't know about that. But, now it's time to eat.
me being cheap, I'm probably gonna get one of the kids' meals, maybe the cheeseburger pods, I'm thinking, and a dessert. I got the cheeseburger pod kids' meal and the chocolate mousse. It all came to about $13, so not bad, and it looks delicious. Okay, first time I'm trying these chips because they look amazing. They're really good. Those are some good chips. They're better than like the deli chips Disney usually has because they're like thin and crispy. Time to cut open this cheeseburger pot. Well, maybe. There we go. I got it open. Ooh, it looks good. So honestly, it just seems easier to just pick up the pot and eat it. But it's really good. I really like the bread they make it and put it in. The meat's kind of like normal meat. It's just like ground instead of like actually a hamburger. I'm not really sure if there's cheese in them either or if they're supposed to be though. Time to try this here. It's good. Really good. So Satu'li was like really good for some parts. The dessert was amazing and the chips were amazing. Like I would go and eat there and just ask for those chips. Those are so good. Cheeseburger pod was good. I mean, it wasn't bad. It was plain. It just kind of tastes like cheeseburger mac instead bread. But it was cute. I would eat there again. And the refillable drinks. Thanks, really nice.